Championships, the 20 lap feature here at Frosty Towing Nelson Speedway, and we are racing. And it is Glenn Jury who's got the best start there, and David Sherman on the outside.
Maybe
It might send them both to the back now. The 12 and the 66 to Ruapuna. So the 12 car's getting out. That's Glenn Everett. He might be having a word here, so need to keep these guys under control. The 66 of Drury still wants to continue. The 12 looks like he's done. He might have a few words with the 66 car. Afterwards, oh no, he's strapping back in. He wants to keep going. Now the race has told him he's fine. Obviously another rule through the park, man. This car's around Nelson. Well, I've seen that race around Nelson in a few years, and he tries to have a go at it near the start. He gets really, a really good start there, Wilkie.
Slick, it looked like the car was going off a wee bit. What was your take on it?
Yeah, the car was certainly going off near the end, but those two in front of another haven't really got through. It always looked like it was going to end in tears at some stage, so I was sort of that way. So it's nice to have them like going my way.
Oh, that's good, mate. Well done. We'll catch up for a beer after. In second place, awesome drive, the 9C of Tom Lumsden. Tom, you sort of started mid-pack. Obviously, I've seen you were taking the high line, if you like, too, and getting some bit of traction out there. The track was been pretty slick most of the night, really, but you sort of got to make the most of what you're given, and it seems that you did that. You stayed on the pace pretty much the whole race. Is this the best you've done in South Island?
Yeah, it is. It's a great race. Got a heap of people to thank. Firstly, Gavin, who let me talk to us for that last race. They worked great. And congratulations to both of them. To my crew, Dad, Pete, Matt, Corey.
And our new South Island champion and the current 3NZ, Davey Kerr. Another one to add to the list. Davey, how many South Island titles was there? I think you're running around a room on the side of your car now to put the championships on there.
Yeah, that's number seven, that one. The last couple of years I've had seven problems, so
Nice work. I know you're tied up, Rob Roxburgh. He's been a massive supporter of the class. He's really trying hard behind the scenes to get the midgets, especially up here in Nelson, back on track. And obviously, it's going good. You know, we have 16 cars. It's the most cars we've had here for a long time. And it's good to see that many midgets back here racing. It's awesome racing. And hopefully, with the New Zealand's here next year, you guys will support us again next season as well.
Yeah, we'll be back. And Rob, yeah, he's a diehard Speedway fan. Yeah, it's good that he's really trying to get the class up and going. And, yeah, getting stronger and stronger. Yeah, it's good.
All right, thanks, mate. There you go, fans. They're 1, 2, and 3, South Island title.
Yeah, congratulations to both those, Dave Kerr, Tom Lumsden, and Gavin Wilkie.